Good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. Breakfast has been made. Camera's not focusing. Come on. Come on. There we go. Now the camera's focusing. So happy Sunday, everyone. Today I am going to a picnic to celebrate Memorial Day and celebrate the lives of those that paid the ultimate sacrifice. So looking forward to that, just hanging out with friends and trying to make the best of the weekend. Again, I made breakfast and just going forward. It's gonna be a beautiful day with the weather and looking forward to just kinda relaxing into it. So I'm gonna get to editing and posting the vlog here momentarily, and then I gotta clean another cooler and get some ice for that one for some of the drinks I'm bringing to the picnic. So got that on the schedule as well, but right now everything's going well. It's status quo. So time to get editing the video for today. Alrighty, it's 10:30 at night and I am just finishing up at the picnic. It's behind me. We had crabs, we had drink, we had food. It was a great time hanging out with my friends from the squad, and I'm greatly appreciative of the invite. Very thankful, because it is 10:30 and I'm tired and it's humid because of the rain and everything. I'm going to be moseying on toward home, so that is on the agenda right now. It has been a super long day, but a super fun one nonetheless. It was good to celebrate with friends on Memorial Day and just remember the sacrifices of those that died so we can have parties like these. My friends understood, they thanked me for my service and for the losses that we've all gone through, and to be honest, it was a great night. A lot of jokes, a lot of good times, good music, good food. We had shrimp, we had crab, we had potatoes and corn and slaw and freaking macaroni and cheese came out of nowhere. And I mean, this was homemade mac and cheese with real sharp cheddar. And I forget what the other cheese was, but it was a really good mac and cheese. And of course, the end of the night with fresh baked cookies. So that's always a plus. It is great to hang out with my friends, and I'm greatly appreciative of the invite to the party. And I look forward to more parties over the summer. But I am grateful and I thank everybody for the invite. Yesterday's vlog was a little sad and long, so I'm going to keep this one short and sweet as best as possible. And I'm gonna end the vlog here tonight by saying thank you all for watching. As always, have a great night, and I will see you guys tomorrow.